Hello everyone, Shamma Ma here. Today we are going to know about the sacral chakra or Swadhisthana chakra. This chakra is located just 2 inch below our navel, and the color of this chakra is orange. This chakra is associated with our emotional body and creativity, and the element of the sacral chakra is water element. So, which represents the creativity, flow, and flexibility. The areas which covers the sacral chakras are reproductive system, urinary system, and the lymphatic system, which are present around that area. And also the psychological and behavioral functions of these chakras are the emotions and our feelings and relationships with others, and also sexuality and sensual pleasures, creativity and fantasies. These are the things, or these are the emotional things are present in the sacral chakra. So we'll see what are all the imbalance of these sacral chakras. That is, first one is sexual obsessions or lack of sexual desire. This can both on both extremes. For example, someone will have so much of sexual obsession, they may go in a wrong way, or totally lack of sexual desires. Nowadays it happens for all the couples, everyone is so much indulged in a mobile phone, they are living in some other fantasy world that they forget, they totally lost their sexual desires with their partners. And the other bodily effect of this imbalance are lower back pain, cyst in the urinary system, cyst in the ovarian, cyst, PCOD, urinary problems, kidney problems, and gynecological problems for women, and prostate gland issues for men, and problems in the testicles. And mood swings and during PMS, all these things are related to the imbalance of sacral chakra. And now coming to the point, how do I balance my sacral chakra? So whenever you find any of these symptoms, simply since it's an water element, as root chakra is an earth element, sacral chakra is a water element, you can cover, you can connect with water, have a good swim. By swimming also your root chakra will get balanced, and while bathing, you just have to pour the water over your head and imagine the orange color light is passing all over your body. Since sacral chakra is an represents the orange color, that visualization also help to activate your chakras. And also you can balance it by having all the orange color foods, that is orange, carrot, and grapefruit, what are all the fruits or vegetables or pulses, which are masoor dal and other dals, which is also represents the sacral chakra color. I mean, you have to match that vibration colors. Okay, and next, the easy way to balance each chakra is crystals. We have a fantastic crystal collections to balance these chakras. You can that is carnelian, tiger's eye, and amber, and also citrine. These four, not only four, there are numerous crystals are available for sacral chakra. I have chosen the crystals which are easily available and affordable. These carnelian, what you can do is you can take that will be in small size. You can take and you can keep 4 or 5 carnelian over your sacral chakra and just meditate it. So the vibrations of the carnelian will go and stimulate your chakra. You can even meditate by keeping in hand, or you can even sleep by keeping under your pillow. So these things, what will they do is they will tune the chakras to the balanced one. They will uplift the vibration of that chakra, because stones has that ability to balance anything. So we can use those beautiful crystals and saying affirmations with it. I open myself to accept the vibrations of carnelian to balance my sacral chakra, to balance my Svadhisthana chakra. So daily you can spend some 10 minutes or 15 minutes. You can see how it boosts the reproductive organs. I have seen my friends getting pregnant after balancing the sacral chakra. One of my relative, she got conceived by using the carnelian. I mean, it doesn't mean that these crystals will go and make you pregnant just like that. No, they will keep. If you keep on using it, it will motivate us to take steps. Like what are all the emotional blocks are there? It will remove it. It will make us realize how to overcome those things. And also we can balance the chakra by hearing the music. Music in the sense, not just normal music. There is an frequency music which are available in YouTube for respective chakras, binaural beats. You can hear that one also. But if you are very much sensitive, if you are already a yoga person, you can feel those things easily. No, I am a beginner. I want to, I don't know about anything, energy body. If you are feeling like that, you can go for crystals. Okay, this is a very beautiful thing. So I have covered the introduction, imbalance and how to balance it. Hope it will be useful for you. Thank you.